何してる。新しい武器でも作ったらどうだ。
すごい仕事場だな。
サントアリオに戻り次第、銃と弾薬と新たな支持者を探して。カスティロは驚いてる。この調子でリベルタードにようこそ、ダニー。カスティロは軍事力と奴隷制でヤーラを支配してる。そしてヤーラを解放するには首都エスペランサを私が部隊や偵察を送るたびに、
ディ、この助言をしっかり聞いとけ。兵士を殺してるとカスティロの特殊部隊に狙われるぞ。何が特殊かは知ってるか。
特殊な訓練を受けて重武装してるとか。
つまらん答えだな。だが正解だ。警告はしたぞ。
マドルガダで誰を探すんだっけ。
カルロス・モンテロ、軍から土地を奪い返そうと地域の農家を取りまとめてるリーダーよ。でも会うのはまず無理。
なんで。
なんていうか昔かたぎなの。よそ者嫌いで身内以外は信用しない。
そりゃいい。
でも大丈夫、仲介役のフィリーが助けてくれ。マルチネス飛行場のそばの工房にいるよ。
はあ、簡単にはいかないもんだな。
それだけの価値があるってこと。幸運だに。
ここ危険よ。いいから走って。
おい、こっちだ。
just feels like bad luck.
Thank you.
What kind of person works in a place like this?
Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. Can you come here for a second? Can you just come here? Can you hold that down for me? That's a dead man's switch.
Billy.
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. There's barely all her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after? Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we want to take the West.
Head in there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
Carlos is going to love you.
Over there.
From the shop.
Try to keep it in one piece. Okay? One.
Better watch myself here. This espada isn't fucking around.
Gee, my vision. Damn it. Shit. Another one.
Farmers grow the modified tobacco in our fields. Our workers package it up. In terms of foreign investment,
but how do you know? Not only this sword? Binga. She's fucking good.
But I never doubted our abilities, because two yards had the strength and conviction to see my vision. Grow the modified tobacco fields. Our workers package it in our factories. And in terms of foreign investment.
What the fuck is happening up there?
Napoleon is pequeño.
You don't want to use that name. He wants to put his people for much less.
You're going to keep.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
You fucking filly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island. Go when you need.
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
Shh.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruder! We got soldiers down! Intruder!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military is going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down!
Yeah.
So much for quiet.
Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you. Who's a good cocodrilo?
Keep up and stay close.
Let's ride.
Be nice, horse.
Come on, we gotta move!
Yeah!
Let's go! This way, quickly!
Pretty good, no?
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing.
Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon the Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years. And now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. Not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Scouting?
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us?
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
Step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
You're a new face.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon el Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help.
Oye, guerrilla. Go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Vamos.
Me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. A Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. Did you order something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. Coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
For yellow containers. Dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.